This week we're talking about a lake that is just to the east of downtown Sacramento, but one reason to go beyond getting on or in the water is to remember those who used to fly above it.
This is Lake Natoma, a popular spot between Sacramento and Folsom to get out on the water and swim, paddle, row, even fish. But tucked a few dozen yards away from the water is this memorial, a spot worth taking time to visit, sit, and remember those who lost their lives above the sky over this lake. This is a memorial to the heroes in the sky. On July 13th of 2005, Sacramento County Sheriff's helicopter Star 6 was patrolling the skies when it suffered a catastrophic engine failure. Joseph Kievernagel and Kevin Blount died. Eric Hendrickson suffered critical injuries. In their memory, the department's Air Operations Bureau, with help from the California State Parks, secured an unprecedented agreement to place this monument directly across from the crash site. The design, created by Tom Bennett, signifies a circular feature which represents the enclosed tail rotor. The fin formed the number 6 for the helicopter, and number 3 representing the number of crew on board Star 6 on the final flight. Once you sit, your eyes are now looking through the circular opening of the memorial across Lake Natoma to the actual crash site. So if you go to Lake Natoma to cool off, play, or just enjoy your time outdoors, consider taking a moment to see Lake Natoma as more than a lake primed for fun. Take a moment to use it as a reflecting pond to remember those who dedicated their service and sacrifice to flying the skies above this lake. Lake Natoma in Sacramento County.